Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to trim audio in iPhone. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to learn how to actually trim any audio file in iPhone. So to trim audio file, we have to use a third-party app, and I'll show you how you can easily get and use the app. Go to your App Store and search for Toolbox, and we are looking for this Toolbox app. So go ahead and install this Toolbox app in your iPhone. Once the app successfully installed, before opening the app, make sure you have downloaded or saved the audio file in your Files app. So if you want to trim or crop any audio, which audio is in your WhatsApp, make sure to save the audio from WhatsApp in your iPhone. And to trim audio from voice memos, first of all, you have to save the voice memos audio in your Files app. So go to your voice memos app and you have to select the audio file and tap on share and just tap on save to files and just save the file in your Files app. Now once you have all of your audio files in your File app, go ahead and open the Toolbox app, and here scroll down, and once you are in audio section, just tap on trim, and now here you will find all of your iPhone audio files. Now select the audio that you want to trim and just tap on open, and here we can see the audio has been imported in this Toolbox audio editor page. Now from here you will be able to easily crop your audio like this, and to hear your audio, just tap on this play button. Once you are happy, tap on start. And as you can see, my audio has been successfully trimmed. And now to save these, you can tap on share and tap on save to files to save the trimmed audio in your file. Also, you'll be able to share this trimmed audio here. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.